Right.
Okay.
It took a while, Dan?
A little bit, right, Dalton? Big guy, let's see here. Get this out of the way here. Put this over like this. Try to just tip it in the little bucket I got here, okay?
Okay.
So, it's gonna be heavy, everyone. Dipstick?
Yeah.
Right, Dalton?
Right.
Milky.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Bite it. Stay. Boo boo. Little bit of mess. It's hard not to make a little bit of mess. I wish I had a drain plug underneath it, would all be a whole lot easier. But it doesn't have a drain plug.
Why not?
I don't know, it just doesn't. Okay, so let's see here.
Yeah.
How much we got there, do you think, Dalton? Let's go.
Yeah.
About there?
Yeah.
Okay, let's take a look here. How many ounces have we got, guys? It's over here. Say 16 ounces. Okay, and we got okay, all this one here plus a little bit more.
So we got 13 here. All right, well, that'll be a good start. We're a good start. So we'll get. This moved. And this moved. Okay, there we go. Now let's put this all the way on here. Okay, here we go. Alright, well, I'll take off that drain plug. We don't need this on the gas anymore, do we?
No.
As a matter of fact, Dalton, let's put in some fresh gas. You don't have any fresh gas in a long time. But I do know we've got some oil down there. So let's see about, oops, where's that? Over here. Okay. So 16 ounces is the amount we're going to put in there. All right, so let's get that little funnel.
Again?
He's pretty handy.
Then now what?
Pretty handy to have around. There it is. All right. So 16 ounces. So we got 13 here. 13, we're gonna use a little bit more of that last one. A little bit more of that last one, then we'll be about good to go. All right. All right, so we put that up there. It comes from fresh 1030.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a little bit there. All right, now let's see if we can get this dumped in here. Good God. All right. We're getting there, man. We're getting there, good God.
Yeah.
Put that cap back on. We'll add a little bit more oil. We need about 3 more ounces of oil.
Yeah.
3 more ounces. So, not a whole lot more.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Let's see if we can.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Let's call that good. We can always add more later, right, Dalton?
Right.
Tomorrow. We'll check it tomorrow. We'll see where it's at. If it got full or not. Put the dipstick back in there. Crank it up. Wipe it off a little bit here, okay?
Yeah.
It kind of got pretty dirty doing my oil change. Anyway, let's put this right over here.
Then now what then?
It's hard to make a mess when you have to dump out that oil like that. It's hard not to make a mess. It really is. It's just hard. It kind of goes everywhere. That oil does, you know? It kind of goes all over the place. You're trying to be careful, but you still, you gotta pick it up and dump it out, and it's hard to not make a mess of any kind, so. But I think we did okay. We'll get this wiped up a little bit more here. There you go. All right, here we go. Okay. All right. That's water there. Now let me look at what we got over here. Yeah, we spilled some oil over here too. Just a little bit. Nothing too bad. Right, Dalton?
Right.
Wipe it off a little bit here. Okay, wipe it off a little bit over here too. All right, guys. Yeah. Dalton, is this supposed to have check and add?
No.
Okay. I did say I wanted to put in some fresh gas, right?
Right.
We'll get that done.
Then, now what, Dad?
Alright, let's get some of that fresh gas. Fresher gas, anyways.
Is it from all gas, last year gas?
Well, when did we get this, do you know?
2020.
Before Christmas, we could get this gas? Really? Is it that old?
Can't help when you see the gas can. Don't spill it, gotta be careful.
Let's call that good.
Just can't help what you see in there. Right, Dad?
You can't even see in there.
Remember that, Dad?
I sure do. Alright. We'll do a quick crank up outside. Let it run for just a little bit, okay?
Yeah.
Let's put this gas can away. Okay,
on we start.
The gas is turned on. Turn the switch on here. Headphones. Open up the door. Go outside.
Yeah. No, wait.